Oscar, how excited are you for the rematch for Mayweather-Maidana 2?
I haven't heard anything officially on that fight being made, so I really can't. I would love for it to happen, but there's no really comments that I can make because the official announcement hasn't taken place.
Does it still amaze you what Canelo's doing at his age right now?
I love the progression that he's making at such an early age. 23 years old, he's a fighter who's growing, who's maturing, and he's really becoming this fighter, a complete fighter that's gonna take the world by storm. You watch, because I remember at 23 years old, I wasn't doing the things he was doing inside the ring at 23 years old. I can assure you that the same goes for Floyd Mayweather, the same goes for Manny Pacquiao, the same goes for every single fighter out there. At 23 years old, we weren't all doing what he's doing now at 23 years old.
As far as Manny Pacquiao, who would you want to see him fight next?
I really don't know what the options are out there for him. You know, I mean, would I like to see him against Amir Khan? Would I like to see him against,
Maidana said he has interest.
Maidana. There's Broner. There's a lot of guys out there that you can make the argument that it'll be a competitive, tough, great fight. I just think that Pacquiao has his own agenda with his promoter, and we have our own agenda with our fighters. It's a matter of working something out, and like I've said before, I've ended the Cold War. I want to work with every promoter out there and just make the best fights possible for the fans.
What's the first fight you see as making the top rank Golden Boy?
We're working on it. It has to happen. It must happen, and it will happen.
Any last words for the fans?
No, just thanks for all the support, and you watch. Golden Boy, it's just the beginning.